car plunges off a Milwaukee viaduct, falling several stories to the ground. Two people inside survived but are seriously hurt.
It drove off the 35th Street Viaduct around 2 this morning. Police say the driver was traveling too fast, lost control, hit a guardrail, and then plummeted over the edge. The car, as you see there, landed upside down on a basketball court between 35th and 36th Street. Police say a 24-year-old Mequon man and a 31-year-old Milwaukee woman were inside that car. 12 News' Tamen Ponton spoke to people who are amazed that this scene hasn't happened before today.
This huge boom, and it just immediately woke me up, and I jumped out of bed and looked out the window, and I couldn't believe what I seen, a car in the yard.
This is the yard where this car landed after going over the 35th Street Viaduct early Wednesday morning. It landed inside this fenced-in court on top of a couple inches of snow just feet away from these homes.
The people we spoke with who live underneath the 35th Street Bridge here say they almost thought something like this might happen one day, and now that it has, they still say it's almost unbelievable.
I couldn't imagine it. You know, this morning I was like, what? I mean, about 2:30 this morning, I was like, what in the world?
Milwaukee police were on 35th Street a couple of hours after the initial crash, working to find out what happened. The people we spoke with say they are shocked at what happened right outside their front doors. A tow truck operator on the scene told 12 News it would take a while to figure out how to get the car out. In Milwaukee, Tamen Ponton, WISN 12 News.
Milwaukee police say the man is in serious condition and the woman is in critical condition at the hospital tonight.